hits a deep three. And how about Looney playing the D on the perimeter? Looney has been masterful tonight defensively. Inside 2 minutes. Take the lid off this fourth quarter basket. Pull inside. Halfway down and out. Looney. The rebound. Looney the foul. Looney the foul. You might have to give the game ball to Looney tonight, man. The work he has done. Look at Steph. He knows. The work he has done on both sides of the floor. First of all, two defenders go with Steph. I like that Jordan Poole didn't try to force it to Looney. They're trying to get it up on the rim. But doing your work early. When was the last time you saw Looney scream on anybody? Let it out. You deserve it. And he completes a three-point play. So Looney in double figures. All five starters in double figures for the Warriors. Five-point game. 100 seconds of crunch time. Conley to work on Curry. Lost the ball. Steph with a steal. That doesn't happen. Conley never turns it over. Big time defense with Steph. Offensive execution. We talked about it the last couple home games. Wiggins three. Looney again. O'Neale comes up with it. Top, interchange with Ingles, Conley down the lane. Blocked and sent away! Porter with the rejection! Warriors are switching everything, it's really bothering the Jazz. One more bucket. One more bucket. 5-point lead, inside 50 seconds. Steph milking the clock down to 5. No double, 3 on the way! Rim it out, and Pascal with the rebound. Utah needs points and need them in a hurry. Bogdanovic an open three, and that's a mistake. The transition defense wasn't great there. So now, again, one more basket needed. 8 second game shot clock difference, winding down regulation. Curry down to 7. Wiggins on the baseline. Tornado moving the lane.
Hey.
Poole, baseline 3. Side of the backboard. Here comes Utah, down 2. Did they look for the 3 in the wind? Down to 3. Bogdanovic for the game. Rimmed it out. Rimmed it out, and the Warriors win. After all is said and done, it does come down to getting a stop for the Warriors.